Welcome to my channel. I'm Henry and thank you for stopping by. So before I get into this haul, I would like to ask you a question. Have you seen the Steven Universe the movie? It's so good and I love it. And if you have seen it, what's your favorite song from the movie? Mine is Found. I've been listening to the soundtrack all week and they're so good. And I just had to get that out of my system, so let's get into the haul now. First off, I will put a picture here or somewhere. I already opened it, but the packaging that it came in was so adorable. The rainbow packaging, just super cute. And it was a little thank you note with it, and it was handwritten and everything. It made me feel really special.
And I just love it when companies do that they have a thank you note in the package that you received, so thank you for buying from us. And yeah, it was really, really cute.
I've been looking at them and following Bonne Chance Collection for a while now. They're like the perfect mix of kawaii, cute, modern with vintage feel to it, like those two mixed together, and it's so perfect and cute. So they had a sale and I finally bought something from them. And I did buy one dress and one set, which I will show you. And I did buy them in a size medium, but I probably should have sized up a size. Not because they don't fit, because they do fit, it's just that they were a little snug on me. So next time I buy for them, I will definitely buy in a size large instead of a size medium. But yeah, let's get started. The first one is this dress. It's so cute. It's like this perfect bubblegum pink color and it has hearts all over it and has this perfect...
I keep saying the word perfect, I should stop with that.
But yeah, it has this really adorable like neckline and shoulders. I love the puffy shoulders. Since I already tried them on and everything, I did have to switch out the elastic band in the shoulders because they were really tight on me. I don't know if I'm just have like big shoulders, I know I do, but yeah, so I just had to switch them out with something that was a little more forgiving for my broad shoulders. But yeah, this is my new favorite dress. I love it. It's so cute. And pink is my favorite color. So this is like a perfect pink color and has hearts all over it. And it's just adorable. So this was the first dress. And the next one is a set. So I'm just gonna pick up the top first. And this top is, of course, it's Ginnam set, and Ginnam. And it's yellow, which also is one of my favorite colors. Of course, it doesn't top pink, but yellow is such a nice color. And it has this cute sweetheart neckline with a bow in the front and this real cute ruffled shoulders. And of course, this, I can't have them over the shoulders because it's too tight, but using it as an off-shoulder top, it works really well and it's really cute. So this is the top and it has a zipper on the side, so just pull it, or I just pulled it over my head. And the skirt is also freaking adorable. I love these sets, they're just so cute together. I did have to let out the elastic in the skirt and replace it with another elastic that was a little more forgiving too, because it did fit, but it was so tight that if I sat down, it felt like it was trying to crush me. So yeah, I should have sized up, but I didn't. So the only thing with this is it's a little short on me. Like, if I bent over a little bit, you would see my butt right away. And yeah, the dress isn't that short. That's kind of weird, or I think it's a little weird that the dress is a little bit longer than the skirt.
But what do I know?
And they all have these adorable buttons on them, which are like little flowers, and everything down to the details are so cute and adorable. And I would definitely buy more from her or them again. It's so cute, and I just love their style, and it seems like a really nice brand. So I'm ready to be like a picnic girl now. Just have gingham everywhere. I do have a lot of gingham, but I love the pattern. So yeah, that was my little haul, and I love the items. I think they're super adorable, and I will definitely buy from Bonne Chance Collection again. I was really impressed with everything. They came super fast too, which was kind of a surprise to me. Normally it will take a long time before things reach, because I live in Norway, but they came really fast, and I'm really happy with everything. So leave down in the comments, have you bought anything from Bonne Chance Collection before, and what do you think of them? So I'm super happy with it, and I said that so many times now, I need to shut up. So thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like and subscribe, and maybe I'll see you next time. Bye!